Hi everyone, I'm Eric Lee with Mollo Guitar. Today we're gonna talk about something about our company background. We moved in here 3 years ago when the time the local government was sparing no effort to develop the guitar industry and introduced so many preferential policies to those companies who would like to move their factories into Zheng'an. The government cut the taxes, built the plants, improve the infrastructure, and free the rent for a long period of time, etc. The policies from the government were so attractive that so many guitar manufacturers were flooding into Zheng'an to either establish their new factories or move in from their original ones. Our company was one of them. Before we came here, we owned two material and experienced factories in Huizhou and Dongguan, Guangdong province. Huizhou is for acoustic, while Dongguan is for electric. The factory started making guitars 30 years ago, and they have very mature and experienced artisans, state-of-the-art machines, rigorous quality control, and have done very well in the aspect of making OEM orders from this very famous big brand. The founder, also as our chairman of the board, with great entrepreneurship, decided to further our company's growth. He pushed himself and his families, brought a large sum of money, started the Zheng'an factories with his long-term commitments. With 3 years' efforts and day and night hard work, you know, right now our factory is operating smoothly. Because of the full production line of acoustic and electric guitars and ukulele, we just need a great amount of artisans to make qualified products with very high standards. Right now we are leading a team of over 240 people in factories. And just because what we did for Zheng'an, our founder was just elected as the vice chairman of the Guitar Association of Zheng'an just a few days ago. From time to time, we always heard about the talking that our China don't know the guitar very well. You know? And you know, they think that the China always produce very low-end guitar with lower prices. And we even don't have a culture of guitar. You know, as the Western musical instrument, guitar should have not received so much attention and effort for the developing in our country. Anyway, we have our own traditional musical instrument to develop. But why? Why are we pushing guitar so hard and make this industry so strong? And strong enough to push much pressure on those people and companies overseas with a traditional Western musical culture? Why? I think the answer should be illustrated that our country is a country for its people. We respect every right of people pursuing one's happiness and good for a better life in a very reasonable right way. As we know, we just shook off poverty several years ago, and our country is still a developing country. Our average per capita per income is kept at still a low level. So we must take every advantage, every aspect to develop ourselves. Since the global guitar market is very active, and China right now have the most complete supply chains with competitiveness. We're making guitars not to showcase how great our guitar culture is, but to demonstrate the world that China is the best partner to produce guitars. We have diligent people, we have complete supply chains, and we make very good products. despite the fact that we are still short on making high-end guitars with much higher price, we'll get much better after we get more chances of producing and more understandings of guitar culture. By the way, our factory right now is fully scheduled. Thanks to those people who trusted us, we appreciate it a lot.
In general, the Zhengnan factories here are the branch factories of our company. We are new, but we are good enough to make good guitars. We have skilled artisans, state-of-the-art machines, and rigorous quality control. People here in factories are very diligent, and we cherish a lot to whatever people who are with us, who trust us and give us the orders. We wish you good luck and a happy life.
Okay everyone, these are what I want to share in this video. Please make a comment to tell us if you like it. See you next time.